Oh, that's cool. What's up, Leos? This is not going to be a long reading because it's feeling like God reprimanding some Leos. A lot of y'all may get into a physical altercation with other Leos. Like good Leos versus bad Leos. People in leadership positions, but they're not leaders. They don't even have the spirit of leadership. People with visions, and they're saying God gave them these visions, but God did not give them these visions. Played a little bit too much, being that y'all ruled by the fifth house, and God is like not pleased with Leo energies. I don't have a say in it because I don't care either way. Hell, I'm a Leo in Eastern astrology, so it's not a biased reading. It's just what I'm picking up. If it doesn't resonate and you ain't did shit, then who cares? But this is for people that clearly did some shit, and for people that need to be mindful of something going on with Leos. And you're getting penalized if you have a divine masculine or divine feminine. This is real. This channel is heavy. So if you got a divine masculine in union, you get penalized for acting like that's not your person, and it is. If you have a divine masculine and a divine feminine, and you haven't met them yet, but you feel their energy and you know they're there, and you continue to go on dating sites and act like the world is your oyster, and this is your vision for your life, and you want it like this, and you want 1.5 children, and you're going into this, y'all know y'all rule acting, so y'all got to be careful. Because y'all be done went off onto some other shit. And if ain't nobody there to control y'all or pull y'all close to it because y'all alpha energies, then y'all will be all up in y'all ego and dead wrong. And it'll be sitting there talking to other people like, God about to come bless me. I don't know what you talking about. And God ends up slapping you upside your head against you. Y'all playing in areas of love and allies and please or God or whoever you know. The supreme being over all supreme beings. Y'all act like y'all own the earth. What is to be shared? Ninth house. Do it in a big way. Fire sign energies is just cutting up. So those of you who are obedient to God and don't want no smoke, and try to live as best you can, you know, without hurting other people, doing that to others pretty much, then certain signs, like Leo, that would be, you know, some of y'all have enemies in that sign. For real, when Leos practice moon magic, they fuck with the sun. It's like, too much is given, much is required type of vibes. Mm-hmm. Spiritual values, say God said something God didn't tell them, they made it up. But they hell bent on, you know, it's ego. It's operating out of their ego. Somebody is really in trouble because Virgo fell, but I don't feel like maybe some of y'all are cuspers or something. But Leo worked with a Pisces to hurt a Virgo. A Leo worked with a Pisces to hurt a Virgo. Like a violation. Put that flag on the... I would say fag on the play. Maybe. Some down low shit. But flag on the play. Mm-hmm. Some of y'all may have Virgo in sixth house if you a Leo. And they fucked with you the wrong way. Some of y'all may be cuspers. Leo, Virgo, cuspers. Leo worked with a Pisces to fuck you up. It's like shadow Leos versus light being Leos. Do what you want to do type of situation. However, when you working out of your ego, doing what you want to do, that's kind of detrimental to others. But clearly the ninth house says what is to be shared. So they think, you know, kind of like ownership of the earth kind of shit. Can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. God told me. Kind of like the philosophies and laws involved. getting themselves locked up. About to get themselves locked up. Damn. They did it in a big, I mean, showing their ass, y'all. That's what I feel like. Some of y'all gonna get in a physical altercation. Either with other Leos or just pop off ass energies if you are light being. Be careful. For real. And the penalty is for people that made union and went into separation and act like you never met that person. Yet God's saying that some of y'all know that's your person. Just like you know your person is out here. You can feel their energy. You know they're out here. Yet you also know that you're not going to meet them on a dating site, but you'll go to a dating site. You'll go on OnlyFans and all of this stuff. Sneaky Leaks and Christian Mingle and dating sites I'm picking up. It's a whole peace be still situation. Your vision. People are talking their vision. Feeling real doppelganger-ish. Play too much. Fifth house. Play. The 110 of play is more of a much is given, much is required time. The creation of, the gaining of respect for or from things brought to life or light. Act like a leader. They may have been told that a lot as a child. You need to act like a leader. Some of y'all may have been told that and it wasn't a good thing. It didn't turn out good, you know? Demonstrate, realize, because of y'all being a Leo. You're a king, you're a queen, you're a lioness, you're a lion. You're a son, yeah. Act like a leader. I don't want to be a leader. Act like a leader. You are a leader. You are a leader. Kind of like obsessive with it. Ooh, let their feelings tell them how. Ego. Pop off. But be thinking they right. And then team up against people that were loyal to them with people that weren't loyal to the person that they're coming up against. Like, the person they're coming up against, they're working with people to fuck that person over. But the person was loyal. The people they working with was not loyal. But they rolling with them, so that make them like the people they rolling with, right? Mm-hmm. Some of them think that if you're supposed to serve them or some shit like that, y'all gonna end up in a situation. Please don't let it be at a Super Bowl party. Be careful, y'all, with hot. If you pick up somebody a hothead kind of situation, let them have it. Let them have it. Because people want some trash. Long travel, long term, long range travel. Some of y'all are traveling. Yeah, be careful. With altercations. Some of y'all are dealing with an Aquarius, Libra in your story. Leos in y'all story, other Leos, Virgos in y'all story, Cancers, Sagittarius, Aquarius, Libra, Taurus, other Leos, Cancers, Virgos, Sagittarius. The card y'all got, it's in the future. It's in the future. It's the wrong time in reverse. August came up in reverse, which made me feel like a lot of you mad at Leos? Like, disappointed, I guess you could say. Some Leos. This fell. Don't let pride get in your way. Full moon in Leo. So it's a pride thing, a false pride thing. You know what they say? Pride coming for the fall? Yeah. A great deal of activity. Sudden and immediate results. Important communication. great deal of activity. You see what I'm saying? Just all over the place with it. Like God told them that they was a leader and this and that type of shit to get you landed in jail for real. Get your license took and shit. Sudden and immediate results. Want shit to happen right away. Do a lot of manifestation. A lot of moon magic. It fucks with the sun. If shadow being Leos are doing that. It's so important to know somebody's sign. It really is. Because it gives you a glimpse into what you heard. Or a premonition you may have had. It doesn't matter. Because somebody can be sitting there totally looking normal. Everything's cool. And you know, people, what's your sign? Leo. Okay, red flag. Instantly. And it's like that. You feel me? It ain't a matter of preference and liking. And I'm a Leo. Oh, you a Leo? Now you think that person's good. No. Even if you're a Leo, remove the fact that you're a Leo. If somebody is telling you a shadow being Leo is going to pop up in your experience and they may try to, you know, pop off and end up, you'll end up in an altercation. Let them have it. This is an ego thing. For real. Somebody thought they was a master, but it's not. The 22 in reverse. Got a lot to learn. Real childish. Big energy. Too much is given, much is required. You feel me? Like, it's like those, and then it's those that's going to maybe already dealt with the backlash on it and realize I need to stop playing with this. Because some of y'all knew that y'all divine masculine or y'all divine feminine was y'all person. And y'all played them close. You know, played a little bit too much. May have even pushed them away kind of shit, but knowing. You see what I'm saying? And it's kind of like crying wolf. And then when they leave, you like, shit. Somebody may have a divine masculine that's like a warlock or a mystic or something like that. Alchemist, occult scientist or something. They knew that. So they go ahead and let you have it where it would look like they got kidnapped. The shit that's happening to men, that a whole coven of witches got them, it would appear that that happened. And some of y'all panicked. They're like, I need to stop fucking playing. Kind of shit. They knew that. Some of them came back. Learned you a valuable lesson to that kind of shit. Quit playing with me. I'm here now. But that shit happens like that. But they ain't gonna get me. But I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? Quit playing. Kind of shit. It's in the future. Important communication, sudden and immediate results in the future. Some people did a little bit too much moon magic. It ain't nothing. You're not getting nothing. It's the wrong time. It's so bad. It's in reverse. It's so much the wrong time. It came up in reverse. That's crazy. And that's on the 6. So you can spin out on that and be the same damn thing. You see what I'm saying? Yin yang. Surrender to the divine. Yeah, that's what people on these dating. Come on, chemistry, my ass. Some of y'all are playing too much. Y'all don't get it. Your vision. God heard somebody saying their vision. A Leo, male. Their vision. And he ain't nowhere in it, but you use God's name. It's like using God's name in vain. Some of y'all, on to the next one. On to the, ooh, this is a strong magnetic attraction. Ooh. Like, before your person show up, you gonna have a little buffet-style lifestyle. In this climate, God about to slap you down. Hold your vision. Fixed moon. Because y'all a fixed sign. Pride fuck. Don't let pride get in your way. Hold your vision. Yours. Oh. Ooh. 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 Ain't never even wanted it. So you don't got to use my name. Ooh. A lot be hollering. Hold your vision. It's yours. But stop using my name. Well, you know, I don't operate like that. You know, your vision is with someone that you have yet to meet or you have met, acting like it isn't. Playing all these little games. My vision comes simplified. If that's yours, then you work on yours. Hold it. See how it works for you kind of situation when you know it's a reconciliation situation. Someone from your past is returning to your life. I'm telling y'all, it's past life. Y'all know it. And y'all playing with that shit. Like, you know, you got time today, you got time. I got time today, I got time. Y'all gonna get it. Keep on here. Hard head, make a soft act. Excuse me while I light my spliff. Ninth house. Some of y'all are philosophers, got a following, honey. They think you is Simba or Mustafa. A lot of laughs. Oh my goodness. Meanwhile, you get slapped upside your head with all in front of all your followers. Ah. Y'all acting bad, Leos. Ooh, fifth house games, boy. Childlike, like, no, you ain't entering that way. I ain't say juvenile delinquent. That's God talking, not me. Who, not me? Y'all acting bad. And he, a lot pull up on you. Allah, look at me do a cartwheel. Look at me. Look what I can do, Allah. Y'all got the sun and the lion. This big energy. You can't be playing with that. I'll be laughing when people say they're Leo, how childlike they say it. I'll be like, wow, they really don't understand what they got to do. Big mission. All right, let's pull these up and get y'all some tarot. See what else we can extract out of here. God, I got to say to y'all, hard-headed ass. Don't let pride get in your way. Don't let pride get your head knocked off. Hold your vision. Yours. Leave God out of it. Keep working the problem. He may get in it for real. I have a vision. You almost got a lot of yes men and women around y'all. Ooh, binding y'all up in that ego. Be my leader. You gonna be my leader. You gonna be my guide and my God. What? It's the wrong time. August in reverse. Some of y'all thought that maybe it's gonna happen in August. It ain't. It's in the future because some of y'all is on punishment. Ooh. Playing too much. But God, I heard it. Don't come looking at me. Miss it. God got somebody out of something terrible. I'm talking nigga. Went right back to the dating scene. Like, what? Get your ass. Oh my goodness. You ain't getting yanked up, did you? Some of y'all Leo Virgo cuspers. Hell no. Some of y'all mothers that checked y'all like y'all was a little boy or girl. Didn't you just ask God to get you out that other mess? Get your You big grown. Ooh, you needed that. God got it. Somebody, mama or daddy. Oh no. Leo, you're acting bad. Act bad. Elijah showed me the fifth house like a playland at McDonald's or Chick-fil-A where the kids play at. That's the fifth house. He just walks past that boy. He'll be back though. Oh my goodness. People about to get their head knocked off while they playing. They gonna see it coming. I'm trying to tell you. Oh, we. Oh, my God. Breaks his heart. Ooh. Customers don't think they writing exact, do they? Talk about pull up. Ooh. No, I ain't go from the nine of pentacles to the five of pentacles. The truth ain't showed up, did it? Oh, my God. I'ma stop laughing at y'all, but damn, you're acting bad. You just wait till I get oh. You only get the 5-5 out here, do you? Ooh, wait till you get to that fifth house. Wait till you get back to that fifth house. I'm a Leo. Oh, okay. Ooh. Whoa. Ooh. Woo. Hit her with the Fabo. When you get that whooping, boy, that's that 5-5-5. I seen it in a dream. 5-5-5. Hell no. Oh, Leo, I'm sorry, but that's what it's like. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this was in between the nine. Y'all know the nine of pentacles show back up. Y'all trying to get back there? Honey, I don't know. I'm just a messenger, bro. I'm just a messenger. Some of y'all play with religion. Ooh, y'all, I'm scared. Oh my goodness. How do people not look at, they say it's one God. How can you not look at him as a parent? You would say what you is, so yeah. We're gonna see. Your customers ain't no good. They gave it back to Leo. Hell no. Woo. Queen of Wands. Oh, it's a strip card. Oh, man. Y'all ain't paying it back, did you? Potato. Oh, my God. Woo. Oh, playing with that magic. Playing with that magic. Oh, on that five. Fucking the sun up. Boy, oh boy. Oh, tell on them then. God. Oh, God is here, honey. Let me tell you something. This is the emperor today. The father. You know the father?
Father God? But yeah, I don't get it. I don't know.
Oh man, you caught. Don't try to hot potato. Dude, try to pass it off on the good Leos. I'm telling y'all, some type of celebration. What the fuck I say? What the fuck I say about that six? They upside down. They ain't mastered themselves yet. It ain't happening yet. That fall. Pride came before. This is what pride look like. Crazy as hell, because it's linked to ego. Just all over the place with it. At a celebration confrontation. I'm telling y'all, be careful. Cancerian energy. Taurus again. Scorpio. Aries could be involved. The King of Pentacles. Taurus, Virgo, Cat. Yeah, y'all, somebody play with a divine masculine. Y'all better quit playing. If they a cusper, quit playing with that person. For real, because y'all know that's y'all person. Stop acting bad. What the fuck? You see what I'm saying? Oh, God gonna whoop your ass. So we good. We good. Kind of shit. All the Leos at the little gatherings. We good. They're talking about God's judgment. Talking about the tarot readers. So we good. All the Leos at the table. We good. Oh, really? Okay. God, why would he have made us the sun? Why? Too much, you know? Oh, man. Then the male ones, oh, God. Oh, God. They rob their vision. Oh, man. I smell a fall. I smell a fall. And I ain't talking about a wig, bitch. Hell no. Y'all better quit playing with these divine masculines that y'all know is y'all in person. Yeah, acting single. Okay, keep on here. Y'all about to get beat up. Ooh, y'all agitating. Ooh, that's that 3-9 again. Telling on y'all's ass. Somebody touched a Virgo the wrong way. Or a cusper. Keep on here. Working with a Pisces. Thinking it's funny and shit. You got a little Pisces friend talking a little bullshit too. Don't get you in trouble. Don't let your little friend get you in trouble. Kind of situation. I'm the messenger. That's it. Service working Virgo. That's it. Hopeful. Hopeful. Oh, y'all. Oh, what? What about hopeful? Y'all play too much. That's your problem. That fifth house. What's in the fifth house? Shit, they leave you like this. When you think you up, you ain't up. Oh, no. When y'all born in 1999, 1998, 1993, 1996. Joke be on you, Jack. For real. I laugh at and with, therefore... No. Wrong. Boom. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm trying to get to this fifth house, Leo. Tell y'all what y'all doing too much of. Kind of shit. Love, death, creative genius, children, adventure, entrepreneurs, fun, big heart, risk takers. I love them vacations. Just ponder on how deep you is. Your vision. Look at all these other peons. I'm a lion. Oh my goodness.
bright as the radiant as the sun telling me that. I already know that. Ugh. Lord have mercy. They done lost their damn mind. Ooh, like being Leo's quiet power, inner truth. I don't know about Callus. I may have to watch out for them. You see? Celebrations, altercations. Weakness. Think you weak because you got a quiet power. You know, you got inner truth. What's your sign? Leo. Okay, girl. Hey, girl. Looking for your weakness. Your Achilles heel. Loss of emotional control. Ooh. That's that pop off. Manipulation. Misuse of power, bro. Misuse of power. Too much is given, much is required. Misusing the power of the sun. Type of motherfucker that's working with that bullshit, fucking up the sun, doing moon magic. And the power of a lion in the jungle, bro. Totally misusing it. An emotional wreck. Loses control. Emotional control. You said what? Kind of shit. Oh, nothing. I could be bringing people with them, working together kind of shit. For real, that's what I'm picking up, y'all. I mean, looking for one or the smoke. One or the smoke. But you see how this could be a play too much card? Or, like I said, somebody keeps saying their vision, but putting God in it. God is saying, it's your vision. Now, if you want me in it, I can help you out, but you got to figure it out. Excuse me. These people crazy. Be careful, y'all. For real. Some of y'all dealing with a Capricorn, definitely be crazy. Capricorns tend to keep a lot of bitches around. For real. For real. For real. Just a fair warning. They're ruled by the god Pan, the sexual god Pan, the devil. Okay? It's like Pandora's box being open. All the time. That's what they got behind them. They ain't gonna tell you that. They're gonna kind of vaguely tell you that. By the way, I have 15 bitches that won't stop following me. Like, what? How the fuck you ain't? I'm trying to tell you. Whole world in his pants kind of shit. The women too. Don't sleep on the Capricorn women. Keep a pocket full of something, honey. By the way, I have these guys that won't stop following me. Kind of shit. You know they love to blame everything on the devil. Self-limiting belief, inner critic, releasing negative thoughts, opening to new perspectives, self-acceptance, freedom. Get free today. You hear me? He said he'd be back. Coming back around in the fifth house. Chicken. Not no chicken, some chicken. It's the truth. Jiffy got a commercial. Over 1 million people will be eating chicken wings for the Super Bowl. You ever thought about giving chicken? They might as well. I'm about to say, not the little nice way. Have you ever thought about becoming a vegan or some shit? Just getting some celery and peanut butter? That's how their commercial was portrayed. But in between the lines, fucking chicken. A chicken and a peanut ain't never gonna hit you. Now here you It's 8 billion people on the planet. 1 million ain't bad. They just try. They shorty because people ain't eating peanut butter no more, I guess. But it becomes the bloods and the crabs with peanuts. and chicken. Fuck your fucking chickens. Get you some motherfucking celery, bitch. And an apple and some peanut butter. Remember, you like peanut butter. Might as well. It's like, damn. Get you some peanut butter. Everything. Everything is sale, bye. Come on, bye, bitch. Oh, shit. This is silly as fuck. Oh, man. Woo. Some of y'all, I'm scared. I don't know what you done did. Sitting up there playing. I'm coming as a child. Playing with religion is like, kind of like the wrong way to go with it. Wrong. Oh my God. Oh, why did the chicken cross the street, honey? Ooh-wee. Hell no. I'm tired of fucking chicken. Woo! Need something peanuttier. I'm sorry, but I'm so funny. Oh, who needs friends? Leo, you better watch on some of these motherfucking altercation celebrations, bitch. Watch yourself. Some of y'all dealing with a Capricorn, honey. I'm telling y'all. Want a romance shit. Want some Freddie Jackson shit. Look at this. Pisces. Somebody's working with a Pisces. Maybe to put y'all in separation with a Capricorn. Lord have mercy. I'll be cracking myself up. Leo, y'all know all about it. Quit playing with me. Some of y'all done played too much. I swear. Y'all ain't bad. Ain't falling off the high horses, you that way. Oh no. You done throw yourself off, or that's what you did. Threw yourself off. Playing too much. Playing leader. End up having to really lead. Can't shit. Didn't want to. Somebody trapped some of y'all in leadership positions. That's fucked up. Definitely a Capricorn and an Aquarius in y'all's story. Oh shit, when I say, I'm trying to tell you, so many people behind him. With that black ant, it's more these hoes. Like, man, what the fuck? You know they love blaming everything on the devil. Blaming everything on the devil. And he had his hands, the motion he doing with his hands, that sign right there, doing like this. That mean live long. Live long. Yeah. He said they make me live longer. Because they blame everything on me. They pull me off in all kind of stuff. They manipulate my innocence. For real. A lot of Capricorns are really innocent. But I just got a heart of a child. More than a Leo. For real. Real talk. Shadow self. Blame their shadow self on Capricorns. For real. They attachments, they addictions, they taught me how to do it. I was with them. They just gonna use their name. Oh man. Where it's like tattletale. We say, oh, what the fuck you do? You ain't telling them about what they do. What you do?
dog, they don't want you to get to their room. You feel me? Yeah, that part. Rule sexuality, seduction. But they would say they turned them into destructive behavior because they was too sexual. They seduced them. I mean, just making up all kind of shit. Shadow self is all illusions. For real. That's where it's where the medicine is at. Because you would figure out, oh, this is stupid as hell. Why I keep doing this? Destructive behaviors. Materialism, codependence, toxicity. Blame them for everything. The reason they got on drugs. The reason they got this and that. For real. He got that heat by her butt. Because, stay right here. God coming. And I'm going to show him all what y'all already did. And y'all having me chained to this up. I don't want to do this, but since we here, kind of situation. I ain't put no gun to your head, but I'm put this fire to your ass. Wait till God get down here. Tower. Oh, man. Yeah, some of y'all gonna crash like a child. That's crazy. And some of y'all like a power surge all the time. You know? No, for real. Like a child that crashed after eating a whole bunch of fucking candy. That's some funny ass shit. So imagine every Leo in the fifth house. Like they at Playland at McDonald's or Chick-fil-A. And they don't know God coming. They just have, you know, jumping out of the little bean, whatever that thing, that beanie thing, whatever that shit called. Jumping bean, jumping whatever. Jumpo-tron, jumpy-jumpo, or some shit. Y'all know what I'm talking about. The little slide. Ain't paying no attention. And it's some Leos that's serious like this. They did not slip on their duty. If they knew the position of leadership was serious, and they're going to hold these people here, you're not going to blame me. I'm not going to be a part of this kind of shit. You know them kind of children. I'm telling. Oh, man. Can't wait till God gets here. Can't wait till Dad get home. Because they don't want no parts in this. Oh my goodness. That six is about responsibility and harmony. Yes, a lot of Capricorns be working straight for God, like Virgos. I promise they got the same problems. People dump everything behind them. They dump shit behind Capricorn because they blame everything on the devil. It's a good hiding spot. You know what I'm saying? And then Virgos, they want Virgos to be the ones to clean up their shit. The sixth house. That shit crazy. By the time God gets to, you know, Virgo, she be done cleaned up her shit and our shit. Can't shit. Other signs, yeah. Do other signs. Dirty, dirty, girl. I'm trying to tell you, look at that Capricorn up there. Virgos and Capricorns, ooh, they do us the same way with that shit. Just two different ways they get it off. They just throw shit in behind Capricorn. Like here, closet. Like they're a closet. Throw it in there. Had it behind it. Just had it. Throw it behind there. Ain't nobody gonna see. Like just a whole bunch of shit behind a couch. And your whole house looks spotless as fuck. Nobody ever looks behind the couch. Virgo. Do that shit and she gonna clean that shit up too, so ain't nothing gonna be seen, cause eventually gonna see me at the couch. Oh my god, shit is terrible, bro. Some of y'all got Capricorn in y'all chart on the light worker Leo side. Definitely your ass. Yes, I do. I really do. Look at y'all ass. Ain't that some silly ass shit in that fifth house? Oh, y'all need to get on my back. Egg bad. All for the positivity, pleasure, happiness, vitality. Y'all adrenaline junkies. And this is an 8 year. Y'all better slow y'all ass down. slow your ass down. Fuck around. No, for real. Y'all be getting so out of pocket. You out of pocket. Y'all get on that Erykah Badu shit. That shit Erykah Badu did. Be at a fucking poolside butt naked. Kind of shit. Like, what the fuck? This ain't no news. Fuck, get your... Like, what? Shit. Like, you done got beside yourself. For real. And don't even know. You gotta go that extreme for people to tell you to chill out. Okay, this shit. Hell no. Y'all adrenaline junkies. Oh, well, it's well. God ain't gonna get me. Look at me, God. Look at me. Look at me. I see you all. Oh, man. Ooh-wee. Lord, you didn't life. I tell you that much. Y'all better stop playing with that divine masculine. Some of y'all dealing with a Capricorn or a cusp. Meditation, contemplation, apathy, reevaluation, disconnected. I don't know. For real, personally, and maybe it's because where my Leo is in my chart. Like, why would you fall for anything from anybody when you're literally the symbol of the sun? You see what I'm saying? If anything, die for a good cause, but don't fall victim to stupid shit, because you're not going to be able to survive for real without being connected to the sun, which is God. So I don't know. I wouldn't be bothered. I wouldn't listen to nobody being a Leo. I just wouldn't. You know what I'm saying? If y'all are young, y'all trying to learn, like, I don't want to be like that. Kind of like young, like I'm talking 19 or some shit. Definitely don't fall for every or anything. Every offer, any art, you can't work with everybody, no. Because this is a responsibility. This sign that I am is a huge responsibility. I represent the sun and I represent lions. That's at 3-9. Somebody did something against a Virgo with a Pisces. Like, it just keeps coming up. Yeah, somebody played too much. Leos played too much and ran out of time. I don't know the verdict on it. I really don't. However, you cannot survive without God. As a sign, certain signs, this is how I feel. Leo is one of them signs. So I can't really fathom somebody taking dumbass offers, doing dumbass shit, and thinking that it's funny. You see what I'm saying? Like, God's gonna forgive me. He knows me. He loves me. It doesn't matter if I'm being stupid and hurtful and hurting people and, you know, it's all fun. Ha ha ha. Kind of shit. Which is strange as fuck. Like, why would you do that? Why would you think that? For real, if you a Leo, you got big, that's big responsibility, right? Children, okay? The sun card came up on top of the devil. So who blaming who for what? You feel me? Exposure. On some, I'll be right back. God talking. And this will be God disappointed. Why wouldn't you come talk to me? You know what I'm saying? Don't say that I'm not there. Don't say I never presented the opportunity for you to commune with me, for you to get to know me. Why would you work with other people to hurt other people? Kind of situation. And then think it was funny. Now, I was just going to forget all about it. When you were really working for Satan, you weren't working for me. If your vision has love in it and doesn't have egoism in it and false pride and all that other stuff, then of course I'm in it. And of course you can use my name. And of course I'll sign off on it. However, if it's full of egoism, all that, that's you. That's that nine of wands. Now figure out where you had God fucked up at. When you went trickster energy, yeah. And stayed on now. And then got restricted. Mm-hmm. A little bit too much dark magic with the moon. Working against other people, causing other people sadness, just personal setbacks. And then they'll self-forgive, but be mad at the persons that they attacked. Like, what? Wow. Meanwhile, the people they attacking looking for forgiveness for them. Like, what the fuck is going on here? Yes. Some of y'all ain't budged. In y'all abundance, nurturing, fertility, holding down that fifth house like the babysitter of the fifth house. Some of y'all Leos ain't playing no motherfucking games. Know exactly what you was born for. Don't play with nobody's children. That's rare, though. I ain't lying. I done met a lot of Leos in my lifetime, and I'm not trying to shit on nobody. No. Very few can hold that position and not fall victim to petty gossip, you know, kind of like, if you're a natural born leader, why would the first thing you do go follow? You know what I'm saying? Why don't you use it to ask God how to lead rather than going to follow something that you may look at as light and it don't mean nothing? However, the weight of your responsibility by being a Leo alone shows that it'll mean something. Because people would, you'd be like the matriarch energy. It's very few women that I've met that's Leos where I'd be like, okay, it's some, but not a lot. You feel me? Like, too much is given, much is required, and they hold that shit. Where people can say, I could go over there to get something to eat, I could go over there to go, you know, and it ain't no trash, ain't no bullshit, nurturing. Always abundant, refrigerator always full, always got it, fertile, you know what I'm saying? Feminine, good parenting, worry about their life and their business, accomplished, steadily growing, evolving, action-oriented, a community leader kind of shit. For real, hey, like where? Please point them out and call me back. And cut for it, but not operating out of it. And then those that do, kind of like, don't take it as serious. Just desecrate it. It ain't no big deal. Kind of shit. I don't know. It's a weird vibe, y'all. It really is. Where did we go wrong? Love. That's where you went wrong. Eliminating love. This energy that smells like Leo to me. But he's a Libra, but Leo, if a Leo female was to hold a position and they becoming petty, going high every time, not low, and still got this kind of light-hearted energy where children love you and you making sure ain't nobody coming to fuck with them. And you know what I'm saying? And you ain't playing because you feel like you got a duty to fulfill on your life, a calling inner. Love is the key, that Venus symbol. Y'all see that? The shadows was trying to add it, but no, I should have liked. Yeah. Eliminate that, you ain't got shit. But false pride and ego. Some of y'all are wise. I would love to meet Leos like that. Because it's rare. It's always a false pride, ego, and even they know it, but they just keep with that shit, keep playing too much till something happens. Kind of like looking for a tower to put them right side up. But people don't realize God get tired too of talking to your ass. No different than how you feel if you got children. Mm-hmm. Balance, yeah. Hella balance required. Some of y'all are the balance to a Libra, Leo energy. I may have a divine masculine that's a Libra. all the balance, honey. Any Libra men, y'all, they balance, honey. Like y'all supposed to. That's a part of your purpose. For real. Yeah, to always have it. Yes. Where they at? Where they at? Where they at? Where they at? Be misusing the fuck out of that energy. I'm like, damn. 111. 3112. Yeah, we're going to go to an hour. Then let me get up out of here. Yeah. A Leo man. Uh-huh. That's somebody got a fire sign, fire sign, yin yang, a fire sign woman, a Leo like you, or Leo Cusper, or Leo Cusper like you, Leo Cusper like you, Leo like you, Aries, or Sagittarius. Feminine energy. The yin to yo yang. Some of y'all may have a Virgo Leo Cusper and you're a Leo. Or a Leo Virgo. Or you're a Leo Virgo Cusper and you got a Leo. But they hold that position. Y'all know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. For real. It ain't easy. No, it ain't. It's really not. Just sometime in the future. You see how that keep coming up? Some of y'all dealing with a Cancer. It's so heavy. That's children all day too. That's family and children. Y'all right by each other on the birth chart wheel. Zodiac wheel. Fourth house Cancer, fifth house Leo. Cancer rules family. Leo rules children. Okay? Big responsibility. Mm-hmm. If y'all twin flames, if you don't know, now you know. And hell, even more crazier than that, Cancer rules the moon. And Leo rules the sun. Okay? Balancers. Mm-hmm. Yes, 57 was on the clock. Somebody about to be eating steak tonight. She vegan, but she getting steak tonight. Not the Heinz 57. Who caught it? Somebody. Hell no. Think about getting it on. Hard work, productivity, conservation, efficiency, responsibility. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Some of y'all control y'all energy as Leos with routine. It's like, oh, some yank y'all sell. You know, your mama had to do it. God, I got me. Kind of situation. Get your ass back here. You calm down. We going in the routine. Kind of shit. We're not faking our way to the top. Oh, no, we're not. We're going to stay productive. We're going to get a routine going. We're going to conserve energy. And we're going to be responsible. Do you understand me? You talking to you like I'm up. Hell no. Some of y'all got Leo children. That's how y'all had to talk to them. Hell yeah. Ends up, you're not about to be sitting up here being labeled no ADHD. They so excited, they just can't hide it, kind of shit. Hell no. Some of y'all know. Let's see the cuffs coming up. Y'all know. Some of y'all ruined some shit with a Pisces or let a Pisces ruin some shit. Something happened. Baby, the penalties, boy, they going down today. I'm telling y'all, responsible for these little beauties, and you're sitting up there playing with that shit. Ooh, people that own daycares, this Leo's and did play mentor and shit, but played with that shit the wrong way. They about to get their head knocked off. For real. Like they looking for. Some Leo's looking for a tower. Like, can't find a good one. Like, God hit me again, kind of motherfuckers. For real. Like, damn. Oof. Oof. Wealth, the dark side of it. Financial security, family, long-term success, contribution. Yeah, I think they say what they say. It's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than it is for a rich man to make it into heaven. Same with these juvenile delinquent Leos. You're not going to be able to charm your way out. You're not going to be able to use the Pisces as a fault, you know, or the Capricorn or the whoever. No, you did it. Just imagine a child that just keeps blaming everyone. And they did it like a motherfucker. You gonna learn today that you can't savvy your way with God. Especially when you know better. And you didn't do better. That shit crazy. Let me get out of here, y'all. 101. Wish come true. Contentment. Satisfaction. Emotional stability. Luxury. Gratitude. That's what God wanted to give some Leos, and they went with a Pisces on some shit? For real. Knew better. And didn't do better. Real childish. I wasn't thinking kind of shit. If they was to talk to God, that's what they would say. I wasn't thinking. I was the Pisces shit kind of shit. And God gonna say, I don't wanna hear that. What did you know? Kind of somebody hiccup. Maybe a hiccup. Like a childhood hiccup. Keep on. Like, are you malfunctioned or what? Think they familiar. Yeah, but act real familiar with God. God know me. Kind of situation. He gonna understand. Innocence. Yeah, innocence to it. That's what I'm saying. But it becomes like a nuisance to God. You know, like, who are you? Who do you think you are? You're familiar with me, really? Kind of situation. Yeah, it's something gotta go down in that fifth house. It's something gotta go down in that fifth house. And by them messing with people that's ruled by the sixth house, it will cause God to have more work. You see what I'm saying? And Leo, those type of Leos may be stuck in pride and ego. False pride, though. Like, life isn't reflective of the pride they have. You see what I'm saying? That's false pride. Back and forth. Meanwhile, the responsible ones. You see what I'm saying? Everybody gotta work in one way or another. And God ain't gonna just keep letting stuff slide and slide and slide. And you think you're familiar and God know me and I. But don't even really understand what they're really saying. You know. But do you hear what you're saying? I'm trying to tell you. That's them ones that know exactly what they was born for. Some cuspers. Yeah, know how to work their ego. Know exactly how to, yeah. Some people that master themselves. Yeah, while other people, like, it's kind of like Leos cause a lot of wreckage if they're not an old soul. If they are an old soul, why are you doing that? kind of shit. You know what I'm saying? Why do you keep doing that time after time? Lifetime after lifetime. What is your problem? Kind of shit. And it'd be like this, smug. I don't have a problem. You see how that's satanic? But all of that would be hiding under, I don't know. You see? That's tricky. That's tricky. That's tricky Nikki right there. And a lot of, you don't deal with that. No. Yeah, because it's the kind of energy where you would throw God away for your husband or wife. You see? Mm-hmm. That get too familiar. When you get too familiar, then where does fear go? You're supposed to fear and reverence God. You really should have fear of God if you understood. But if you don't understand, then this ain't nothing but, you know what I'm saying, a dude in a chair kind of shit. He know me. Like getting too familiar with a parent. I ain't, like, look, I ain't none of your little, you know what I'm saying? But to some children, when a parent says that, they laugh. They don't take, that ain't no, okay, you talking louder, what that mean? You see? Challenge energy. Big challenge energy, so. Be careful, y'all. Be careful. Because the confrontations is crazy that I'm picking up. Because people don't know how to control their emotions. They don't know how to control their emotions. Stop playing with y'all twin. If y'all feel them, talk to God. People do not be talking to God. They be cap. That's why he don't be hearing them. How the fuck your heart saying this that I'm reading, I'm picking up, like an EKG, but your mouth saying that? Whenever you ready to keep it real, then I'll be back. So, more rounds. Coming back to that fifth house. It's time for another Leo reading. We gonna see where it lay at, okay? Love and light, y'all.